Here's what happened this morning. I woke up, I checked my horses, logged onto my computer, and realized that my new kids' horse book was a bestseller on Amazon.